a time there was a goat named Bill, who was playing in the clover, eating his fill, chewing on flowers on a nice green hill. One young goat by the name of Bill, soon a nanny goat was passing by. She wiggled her hips and giggled a sigh. He blew a little kiss and she waved a little hi. One bright day as she was passing by, well, on that day is when Billy fell. He wiggled his ears and jingled his bell. He grinned a little grin and you could just tell it was love in which Billy fell. Well, he ran to her side and he fell to his knees. He said, "Nanny goat, will you marry me, please?" Then she told